So who do you have?
Steve Cozza. He is with Team Slipstream, and this is kind of like your home race for you because you're originally from Petaluma.
Yeah,
it is. You in the winter, Spain is home now, I guess, but in the winter, do you guys head back?
Yeah, I head back home to Petaluma and train for the winter. It's great training there, and then once the racing starts after the Tour of California, most of us head back to Spain, Girona, Spain.
You know, so much is made about the two-time defending champ, Levi Leipheimer, being from California, but is this kind of like a home game for you? Will you have tons of family and friends out?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I mean, you know, my whole career I've been racing all over the world, but to be able to race so close to home is just an awesome experience, and the roads are great here, and the fans are awesome.
I want to mention one other local tie. Maybe you could kind of talk a little bit about it. Your bicycle is made by Felt Bike Company.
Yeah.
Jim Felt lives up in Auburn, so it's another local tie, if you will, for us as well.
That's another very cool thing about racing in California is a lot of our sponsors are from here, Felt Bikes, Cliff Bar, and also most of our sponsors are U.S.-based, like Garmin and Chipotle. So Chipotle Burritos, which is a fast food burrito chain. So it's kind of cool to be representing them so close to home.
The nickname for the team is the Argyle Armada, is that right?
Yeah.
Will you explain that?
Well, Jonathan Vodder is our boss director. He came up with the whole Argyle design on the jerseys, and from then on, it's been kind of our trademark.
So it's a little Argyle on the, which I'm totally down with. Okay, so this is training video yesterday. Take us through, you guys were riding yesterday, and you stumbled upon an accident with that bus versus the van. You were on that ride, right?
Yeah, it was pretty intense. I mean, there was a big crash, and we were there to kind of help out. There wasn't much we could do except for keep the guy calm, and his leg was pretty bad compound fracture. And
nobody on the team or the team car was involved, right?
No, we could have been hit, but luckily the bus stopped. I mean, luckily the van didn't dodge the bus, because if that happened, he would have hit us. So.
One of the cool things, I'm an avid cyclist. A couple of my buddies said they were on the bike trailer this week, and Rabobank pulls up. So what's kind of neat, can you kind of take us through? You guys are training, and you will ride today, but it's kind of neat that the world's best, including yourself, cruising around on the rides that we all do on the weekend.
It is neat, and this Tour of California is going to be pretty unique from the past, because the competition here is definitely at the same level of the same competition you'd see at the Tour de France. So all the big guys are here, and not only that, the route has changed quite a bit. It's going to be a much harder race, so you're going to see a lot of action.
Why is it going to be harder?
The terrain's a lot different, a lot more climbing. I believe it's a stage or so longer. And then on top of that, there's the rain too. It's the weather's kind of went downhill for us, but that's racing for you.
You said you were kind of looking forward to the weather conditions.
Yeah, I mean, the rain doesn't always bother me, so it's just a different element in cycling, and it creates more challenges.
Does your clothing keep you dry, or you just get wet?
We get pretty soaked. I mean, last year we did a stage. There was one stage that it rained on us. It was 7.5 hours long from Monterey to San Luis Obispo, and it rained the whole time. Guys were getting hypothermia.
Our mayor at the press conference last night said, I don't know if I've ever seen as much media in one place as he did last night.
Yeah.
A lot of that because of Lance, and what are your thoughts on his return?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's great Lance has come back for many reasons, but one of them is it brings a lot of media attention to the sport for us and our sponsors as well. It's good for everybody, but also it's cool he's coming back for it's a good cause, it's Cancer Foundation. It's not too often you see athletes standing up for certain things or trying to make things better through their athletic ability. So it's kind of cool.
Welcome home. Have a great race. We're looking forward to it. We'll be cheering you on tomorrow.
Yeah, and if you want to see more of us, we'll be at the Chipotle at 6 o'clock on Hout Street tonight.
You beat me to it. I was going to mention that. So you guys will be signing autographs, taking pictures and all
that? Yeah, we'll be signing autographs.
All right, Chipotle on Hout. I appreciate it. So it all starts tomorrow. I want to give you more information on the race. Anyone, though, actually can come out and ride the course at 11:30. It's the Sutter Community Ride. Then the course will be cleared for the individual riders. We'll start that time trial, the prologue, at 1:30. On Sunday, Stage 1 begins in Davis before the riders head off to Santa Rosa. Then Tuesday, Stage 3 begins in San Jose. And they have their finish in Modesto.